So we go, and I was real defensive. Walking in, real defensive. Not one dude better hit on me. Not one dude. Not one dude better hit on me. Not one dude. And I was serious. Not one dude better hit on me. And we got in the first bar, like 15, 20 minutes. Not one dude hit on me. Not one. Not one. Not one. Not one? Not one. I'm not gay, but I did want to feel sexy. You know what I mean? Everybody wants to be mildly validated every now and then. You know what I mean? Like, I wanted somebody to hit on me. Oh, sir, I said no, thank you. Please, stop, okay? I am a man, please respect me. Hashtag us too, all right? But we got in there, and it was like, if you ever had a job like this, you understand, like, you have to be there the whole hour. We're in like 15, 20 minutes, gave out all the bees, and now the six of us are just like leaning on the bar, just like, we were just waiting the time out. We're just like, we're just chilling, right? And I say bar, but it's more like a nightclub. It was like, you know, it was like strobe lights or whatever, right? A lot of fog, much like this. and like, just, like, the, you know, that kind of music, right? And at one point, I was leaning against the bar, and we just like chilling. And it got cold. It got cold. I remember I had a button-down shirt on and an undershirt, and I just remember like, man, I got to button this shirt up. It got chilly in here. It got cold, and I looked over my shoulder, and there's this dude dancing on the bar, okay? Black dude, just dancing on the bar, dreads, never forget it, right? And he's kind of making his way, like, towards us. But you know how strobe lights work, so this motherfucker's just coming. He's like, yeah, 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 yeah. I'm on my way, yeah, yeah. And I was with my boys, like, hey, man, we should probably get up out of here. Like, real, we should probably go. Let's go. And then I look back over my shoulder. This dude was like 5 feet away from me. And I swear to you, black dude, dreads, a lot of muscles and shit, right? Only thing he had on, furry white boots up to his knee and a furry white thong, which his dick was not in. Biggest thing I ever seen in my life, okay? I go, oh my God, I gotta keep my mouth closed. It was, and this thing is just swinging around like a water hose. This fucking just. I'm ducking, I'm jumping, I'm like, oh! I was like... And I was like, hey, man, we should go. Why? He-Man is right here. We have to go. And I swear to you, I'm just looking at my boy, and then I got colder. And I was like, oh, my God. This dude's dick created a breeze. Do you know how big a dick has to be to generate wind? He had dick wind.